Hello, my name is Virgilio Pallini. I represent the fourth generation of Pallini, working in our family business. I work with my daughter Micaela. She is the next generation Pallini, and together we produce and market Pallini, Limoncello, Piccello and Raspicello.
City of a million moonlit places.
My great-grandfather started the business back in 1875 in a small town called Antrodoco. But when my grandfather Virgilio took over the business in 1917, he was very ambitious and moved to a big town and moved here to Rome. He had a small factory just up here. Although Pallini has always been successful, it wasn't until 1960s that it became a real global brand. When I was living in New York, a very important American distributor offered me the chance to introduce Romano Sambuca in the USA. It became more successful than we ever dreamt. At the turn of the millennium, we decided to start making our Pallini Limoncello, the famous Italian lemon liqueur. We spent months and months perfecting an old family recipes. Then we created a beautiful super premium packaging that now is enjoyed in over 30 countries worldwide, including yours. I can talk for hours about the magic of Italy and of our product, but I will leave it to Micaela, who explains it beautifully later in this presentation. I hope you will try them, so you can experience the taste, the colors, and the smells of Italy for yourself. Ciao e arrivederci a Roma.
Ciao.